Hello, everybody. Day of Knowledge has been a very special part of Helleborg Astana for many years, and a particularly special part of the opening of schools here in Kazakhstan. This year is no different. Day of Knowledge marks the transition into a new year. Day of Knowledge marks a celebration of the start of a new learning journey for our children. It is also a time to welcome new families to the wider Helleborg family. This year, I have a message for our children. I want to say how proud I am of all of you. I'm proud of how you faced the challenges last term. I'm proud of how you adapted to a new way of learning. I'm proud of the resilience you showed when Zoom went wrong. I'm also very proud of the independence that you showed with all the work that you did last term. This term, I need you to have the same courage to face the challenges. You are returning to a different learning environment. Some things have had to change, and I will need your help so we can follow all the safety measures we have put in place to look after everybody in our learning community. However, some things have not changed. Amazing teachers, fun, creative lessons, great friends, and everything else that makes Helleborg Astana the very special place you know and love.